Take the case, mates. Blast the artillery and fire your flares to let them even know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
What's our reception? Hold up. That was good. Huh? What's our rifle? All that flak fire. Get moving. Search parties. Wait for him to move. They're gonna get a move on. Artillery. Oh, got a paratrooper. Oh, God. Oh, he's got a bayonet stuck in him. Don't steal his cigarettes. Kill him. Kill him. Stab him in his face. Boom, all the way till next. Oh, ammo. Sorry, Private Wolf. Alright, we have to get by these guys. Shouldn't be a problem. Then again, it's me. all going to die. Ah! Come on. Right. Come on there. Good night. You think we can set them to? But we'll leave them. Whoa. What the hell? This game's broken. What am I getting shot by? Oh yeah. How clumsy of me. Or not. Oh, we put the clip in. These Germans aren't very nice. Still with a machine gun. Very funny. Thank you. This is why the dogs come. Oh god, oh god, oh. Yeah, that's the dog. I hate dogs. Get out of here. I think they're all dead. I think. Oh no, oh. Guess I was wrong. Thank you, Ramada. There's a firefight going on. Right. See if we can do some flanking. Fucking it! Oh, dead.
Thunder,
Grand Knight.
Thunder, don't shoot.
Damn you, Kingsley. We picked you as a kraut. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
The captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the sick airborne to assemble.
Henry said we have till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
Hey, you two strapping nobles got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
We're not take out for guns. Can't invade.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving. What's the plan, Kingsley?
Let's get a path cleared.
You heard the Sarge. Clear that debris.
Right, let's get some armor. Grenades.
On the cliff. That's the coastal defense battery.
The bridge is well guarded and the bank's too steep.
We secure the bridge then. It's our only move.
You're the boss.
Right. Move forward.
Keep low. Watch that truck.
We have an opportunity here. Stay quiet and get close.
Targets. We got options, Sarge.
All fire on the truck! They're falling back! Move up!
Fucking head. Run! Killed him. One came left. The half truck. If it's pressed. Don't attack me with another grenade again. Right, frag going out.
Check MG.
Getting a bit cocky here. Oh crap. All clear.
Enemy spotted. We can't get a shot. Forward now. Take the bridge. Tower. Suppress that MG.
If it's pressed. Kaboom! Got it. Right, let's restock.
All right, let's move it. Everyone on that transport.
I think deep down he understood that and realized we were cut from the same cloth.
Weapon up ahead. I think they're waiting on you, Sarge.
I haven't even seen a proper map. It's all over the place.
Look at those defenses. Bloody hell. They're waiting at the table up here.
How's it looking, Sergeant?
Let's see for yourself. Get you the lay of the land.
Our targets are the guns housed in those casemates.
And we can only get there through a horde of Germans armed to the teeth.
Think you can handle taking out the lower gun?
I fancy my chances.
That bunker's our way in, but it's packed with MGs.
It'll be a hard push.
First job's getting across that minefield. But that anti-tank ditch could be useful. I've got an idea.
I'm all ears.
We can punch a hole through the mines with those blitzers there.
And the bunker will make mincemeat out of us as soon as they hear the engines coming.
We're going quiet then. No engines. Bail at the last second, let gravity do the work. That should get us to the ditch at least. Well?
I love it. I think you should go first.
All right then. As soon as you hit the ditch, get the men ready. Tommy, you with me?
Oh yeah, drive through the minefield, take the bunker, strap some thermite to some highly explosive weapons. Piece of piss, Sarge.
And you, get a second sun burning in the sky. If our ships don't see that flare, if they don't know we've won, they'll fire on the guns and risk taking us with them.
Well, I don't know about you, but I think I'll take very little consolation in knowing that the fire that killed me was friendly. Don't worry, Gov. I won't forget to aim up.
Let's get in a truck.
Godspeed, Kingsley.
in a trench. Go, go. We're in the trench.
Let's further down, ready for orders.
We've got a job to do. Get out there.
Rally in the vent.
Get up, man.
He's gone.
Time to move.
He's just gone.
Everyone's aware we're in position, Sam. Wait on your orders.
We're ready for orders, Kingsley.
On my command, we charge.
Duck. I'll go left, far left.
Need to deal with that MG!
Keep your head down, eh?
Push it!
I'm torn! Not scared! I'm on it!
Blow that bunker!
Yes, sir!
Push in!
Bubba. Wait, no one will be involved. What? Clear it.
Bunker clear.
Clear. That's it.
Ready on the door. Just waiting on you, boss.
You take the lowercase, mate.
SKG 24.
Don't forget the flare.
Let's move up.
Where's Sarge?
All right, boys, this is it. You're on me.
Oh, Thomas has gone. It's missing.
Suppressive fire now.
Suppressive fire. Wow.
Pushing.
On the left,
under the half track.
That's
it. Left half track gunner is down.
Keep moving forward. And I'll get on these ones. No. It's push through.
Stay behind the half track. Don't give those MGs a target. Move this thing now. Stick on it, lads. Stay covered.
Almost there.
And head out.
Hey,
got the best weapon. Some ammo.
Over the top! Let's go!
Get it! Bad mate.
Eyes on that door. What's the door? Evans, take point.
Got it, Sarge. Lights are up. I'll cover ahead while you find a torch, Sarge. Bloody hell, it stinks in here. Sarge, torch over here. Best grab it.
Kill it.
Up ahead now.
Look at that fucking monster.
Want the explosive?
Now every crowd knows we're here.
Welcome.
Stairs over here.
Grenade, get down! Sounds like Webb did his part. The rest is up to us.
Don't be on there.
Shit! Take cover!
Smoke ready! Clear him out!
Smoke up!
No! Shit! Kill him!
Let's
go
top before this thing explodes.
You have the flare, Sarge? Bombardment's close. Go! Get out! Fire the flare! Sergeant, the flare! Bombardment's any minute.
Hey.
Damn! Flare's ruptured.
You've got to be fucking joking.
Where's Webb?
this way.
Incoming! Get down! I'm going for wedge flare! Get everyone to cover!
We need to run for
go, 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 go! No ammo! Oh, you've got to be kidding me! I'm screwed. I am absolutely screwed. I ain't got no ammo whatsoever. I have car 98. Let's go.
Well, let's you and I signal our boys, shall we?
Oh yeah.
We lost our captain, but we'd won the day. And we'd honored the memory of all those we lost the only way we could, by completing the mission. You look at the soldiers under your command, and hope that they can do the difficult thing, the impossible thing. That flare told me I'd been right. This is what it means to be a leader. From all the flags waving on the streets, we'd never have known the Nazis were about to lose the war. But bullies are always loudest when they're scared. And when they're desperate, they get stupid. Commander Hermann Freisinger had killed Novak. Then he'd given us a free ride. Right into the lion's den.
The first corps surrender by a German army since Allied troops stormed the shores of Europe. The Führer asked the German people...
Read the field report. Twice. This Allied team is fascinating.
They have been captured.
But it was too close.
I want you to find out everything you can about this unit.
It will be my pleasure, sir.
You will speak of this to no one else, and report directly to me.
Herr Hitler.
What is that smell?
Chlorine dioxide. They think it hides the smell of death.
Zur Ein, Ein! Ich sagte, beweg dich!
Well, this is the nicest shithole I've ever been in. Is anyone else hungry?
Alina, the exits are crowded.
Da, Skrzybka, your vision.
So, I am Hauptsturmführer Richter, and...
Piss off, crowd. Unless you got room service for us.
And I have questions for you.
How are we gonna eat bloody questions?
I'm the commanding officer. You'll speak with me.
Even then, Richter was easy to read. Uniforms at high rank, no combat medals. Office rat. The perfect mark. Surrounded by three guards, all armed. And all wankers.
In all my years studying the Allies, I have never come across such an unusual unit.
Kingsley, Arthur, Lieutenant, service number 2523-2642.
Tell you a story. I have spoken with
what I had to do. Right to the suprasternal notch, below the clavicle. Once we had what we needed from this racist bastard, that's where I would put my knife. My plan began to take shape. We were being held in the basement of Gestapo headquarters. Around and above us was a treasure trove of classified Nazi intelligence. Project Phoenix had to be there somewhere, and Richter was our ticket. He thought he was the interrogator. If he was to be of any use to us, he'd have to keep thinking that. That arrogant Nazi in his clean-pressed uniform loved the sound of his own voice. The hard part wouldn't be fooling Richter into spilling what he knew of Project Phoenix. The hard part would be convincing the others not to kill him first.
The Allies somehow knew about Project Phoenix. We must have a traitor amongst the officers. I pulled their files. They cabbed them with the other non-essentials.
Lieutenant Kingsley mentioned a Project Phoenix. Likely Allied propaganda. The Negro thought he was protecting his team.
No doubt to prove himself.
To make him their leader.
The Allies must have been desperate. He said it was their first mission. That his sixth man is dead.
He's probably lying.
I will uncover the truth.
Are there other teams like this one? How did they learn of Hamburg? Is Tempelhof at risk of being compromised? These are the things I need to know. There's more at stake here than I'm at liberty to discuss. Just know that I'm counting on you, Herr Richter.
I understand. Thank you. So,
wir haben euren Freund beim Gummischleusen ertappt.
Well, I see 10 fingers. That's a good sign, at least.
Now make a fuss. I'm fine. Listen. They know about Wade. They haven't caught him yet.
You told him he was killed, didn't you?
On the train to Hamburg. I don't think they'll fall for it. But the hope is, it'll buy him some time to get us out.
He isn't coming back for us.
He's right, Kingsley. We can't count on that.